How you doing?
I'm doing well.
Well, I'm not. I got in a fight with my boyfriend last night, and what happened was is one of y'all's employees was flirking with me.
With what?
Flirking. You know, acting like he wanted to get the monkey business on in front of my boyfriend.
Okay.
And now we got in a fight, and I don't know what y'all going to do about it. Well, he was bald with a beard, and he had a dingle hanging from the back. Y'all know who that is?
No, I'm not quite sure who that is, sir.
Well, I don't even know if he worked for you, but he was in there putting his flirk on.
I'm not quite sure what there is I can do for you, sir.
Well, if you could hook me up with a grand slam or Booyan slam or shizzled sandwich, we'll call it a day. Okay, well, I'm going to come talk to your manager about this.
I actually am the manager, sir.
Okay, well, then I'll call your corporate headquarters and say that you was trying to put the monkey business on me, too.
I feel free to, sir.
All right, I'm going to get mines.
All